anywhere to rival Paris? Ernest Hemingway called Paris a movable feast and wrote, "There is never any ending to Paris, and the memory of each person who has lived in it differs from that of any other." The aura of discovery has always been one of the most compelling reasons to come to Paris. But let's not forget the culture, the museums, the parks, and romance. Discovering Paris for yourself is an amazing journey, inward as well as through the sights and sounds you have heard and dreamed about since childhood. Paris has eternal charms and lures travelers again and again. The classic sites like the Eiffel Tower, Notre Dame, the Arc de Triomphe, Sacré-Cœur, and all those atmospheric cafes, as well as the River Seine and its quays, all await you there. There are many ways to tour the city, but the best way to discover Paris is on foot. Your travel agent will be able to provide you with a number of walking tours so you can explore the city at your own pace and in your own way. The museums of Paris are amazing portals to the historic, cultural, and artistic heritage of Europe. The gardens, bridges, monuments, and squares are many, making this capital city one of the grandest in Europe. Paris's beauty is overwhelming, especially at night, when it truly is the city of light. But it is always Paris, and it awaits your arrival.